If you've got a bottle that you like, you can turn into a tiki light, like so. All you've got to do is get yourself the bottle, the wick, tiki oil, chain, or copper end, a copper reducer, that's that. So what you do is get the copper reducer, wrap some tape around it, make sure it's a snug fit into the neck of the bottle, put the wick through, add the oil, put the chain around the neck as well, so it doesn't come off, and give it 15 minutes, fill it with tiki oil, put the wick in, give it 15 minutes, and you've got yourself a tiki light. That's right.